Well, hello, everybody. Welcome to Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I'm Jim Meskimen. Where did we meet? I can't remember. We had a lot of fun. I remember wearing a funny hat. Let's see. We're going to get, first of all, our celebrity today is going to be Slim Pickens, and he's going to read this here fortune for us right now, and I can't help but think he's going to add a whole level of understanding that we've never experienced before. Haste does not bring success. Haste does not bring success. That's why it rhymes with waste. Haste makes waste. It doesn't bring success. However, being hasty sometimes is the right thing to do. Well, there you go. Haste does not bring success. Again, not a fortune for those of you keeping score. But a bit of an observation or something that nobody even asked. Did we even ask, what does haste bring? What does it not bring? No, we didn't. We weren't thinking about it very much. But I guess this could remind us of one or two things. But the point is, let's make it into a fortune for you. I always have to convert it a little bit. That's what the show is really about, converting these pseudo-fortunes into actual fortunes for you. So that thing that you are pursuing with haste this week is going to turn out just great, and you will be successful, even though sometimes it doesn't bring success. Okay? That's your fortune. Let me know how it goes, and I'll talk to you real soon. Thanks for watching Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.